and Cote. A magnificent belt, something like our Lonsdale belts, was recently presented to Robert Cohen as World Bantamweight Champion. Cohen, who fractured his jaw in a car smash, has vacated his European title, and the lineup of half a dozen contenders for it includes Peter Keenan. Also in Paris the other day was Mr. Molotov. In quite a gay mood,